Germany, New Zealand and Serbia in their last game, and the Socceroos sit above all the home nations apart from England. Australia have played in the last two World Cups. That's territory that Wales are desperate to achieve. Gary Speed.